Top 5 celebrity breakups that people loved. There used to be a time in history when the only celebrity that anyone knew about was the leader of their country. Fast forward half a century and celebrities have been born out of actors, musicians, sports figures and even other celebrities. However, one thing has not changed throughout history. We still love hearing that so-and-so broke up. This top 5 features the celebrities that we've out and out cheered about when they broke up. The breakup has given the common man or woman the hope that he or she might one day be more than just an avid admirer from a distance. Number 5. Couple number 5, Uma Thurman and Ethan Hawke. Perhaps Quentin Tarantino's epic two-part story, Kill Bill, should have been called Kill Ethan for the idiocy that Ethan Hawke displayed while still married to uber-swelled Uma Thurman. Ethan was supposedly not satisfied with Uma during their marriage from 1998 to 2004 and decided to delve into other waters. Learning of his transgressions, she moved on with dignity and has continued her career and life with her characteristic combination of beauty and brilliance. It was recently announced that Uma is once again off the market with a new engagement announcement. Meanwhile, it seems that Hawke has some new wings of his own with the announcement earlier this year that the stork will be once again visiting his nest. Number 4. Justin Timberlake and Cameron Diaz come in at 4. Women across the world love the idea of this young man crooning to them, shaking his hips and beatboxing his way into their hearts. No, we're not talking about Elvis. We're talking about Justin Timberlake, the once Mickey Mouse clubber turned teen heartthrob turned sex symbol. There are a few women that would like to see him bringing sexy back, including former flames Cameron Diaz and Britney Spears. While Britney has yet to regain the foothold back to a respectable career, Cameron Diaz is a hottie in her own right and has done justice to her career since her split with JT. Alas, it seems she is also off the market since she's been dating model Paul Sculfer. As for the chart-topping object of women's desire, he went from hot to hotter dating Scarlett Johansson and then reportedly wooing Jessica Biel. Number 3. Couple that went kaput are Reese Witherspoon and Ryan Phillippe at number 3. In another case of loins overcoming brains, Ryan Phillippe was the excuse that Reese Witherspoon needed to end her marriage to him. After 7 years of marriage and citing irreconcilable differences amidst rumors of extramarital hanky-panky, the blonde bombshells split. Arguably, Reese has had a better career in their marriage, and after a while, every once in a while, a picture will pop up with the off-forgettable Ryan in the lead. However, Reese seems to have moved on, and as for Ryan, he's off the market too. Number 2. Brad Pitt and Jennifer Aniston are the ever-so-romantic couple who couldn't quite make it work at number 2. For 5 glorious years from 2000 to 2005, Jennifer Aniston was married to who is known as one of the hottest men alive, Brad Pitt. And she's no troll living under the Hollywood sign either. However, their wedded bliss was not meant to be. The it couple of the 2000s would soon be replaced with Brad in the saddle again with Angelina Jolie. As Brad's star has continued to rise personally and professionally, it seems that Jennifer can only continue to rise as well since she's latched on to Mr. Thoreau. Number 1. Pair number 1 that didn't make it are Angelina Jolie and Billy Bob Thornton. While Angelina Jolie is arguably one of the hottest women on the planet, her choice in companions has seemed rather eclectic. So when she married Billy Bob Thornton in 2000, the media and general population were left wondering what the heck happened. And 3 years later, they were then cheering as they separated due to changing overnight. Most men wish they could have been the reason Angelina changed, but within a few years, she had latched on to a number 2 man, Brad Pitt. Since then, they have expanded their brood, adding more kids through adoption and the natural method. Meanwhile, neither Angelina nor Billy Bob's career has been hurting since the breakup.